ओके चिल्ड्रन, ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन योर हनी सकल, पेज नंबर 74, पार्ट टू. आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू. नाउ सी, ईच वन ऑफ इज स्किल्ड और गुड एट समथिंग. ऑल ऑफ यू, ऑल ऑफ अस आर गुड एट समथिंग. बट डू यू नो दैट डिफरेंट पीपल आर इंटेलिजेंट इन डिफरेंट वेज. Now, visual intelligence. Visual intelligence means those who are visual, those who like visual intelligence, they think in pictures. ये लोग का विचार करे तो pictures, okay? Create mental images. They create images. Then, to remember things, you enjoy looking at maps, charts, pictures, videos and movies. These are the things visual intelligence people like. You are good at puzzle reading. They know how to make puzzle. Reading, writing, understanding maps, charts and graphs, a sense of direction, sketching, painting, fishing, or making objects. They can make objects also. Vastu banane. And understanding pictures. You can become a subanayamati. Those are visual intelligence people. They can become navigator, sculptor, artist, inventor, आर्किटेक्ट, इंटीरियर डिजाइनर, मैकेनिक एंड और इंजीनियर. ये बदमा आवे. दे ऑल आर हैविंग विजुअल इंटेलिजेंस. वर्बल इंटेलिजेंस मीन बोली ने. यू लाइक टू यूज वर्ड्स एंड लैंग्वेज. दोज हु लाइक लैंग्वेज, दे आर हैविंग वर्बल इंटेलिजेंस. यू स्पीक वेल एंड थिंक इन वर्ड्स रादर देन पिक्चर्स. यू डोंट लाइक पिक्चर्स टू मच, बट यू स्पीक in words. You are good at speaking, writing, storytelling, listening, explaining, teaching, using humor, understanding the meaning of words. You understand the meanings of words by humor. Humor means jokes. Bachche bachche jokes aave loka na. Remembering information, convincing someone of your point of view. You want to explain something, you will explain them and convince kari shako. You can become a poet, journalist, writer, teacher, lawyer, politician and translator. Now, mathematical intelligence, they use reason, logic, numbers. Always curious about the world. They are always curious. They want to know everything. You ask lots of questions and like to do experiments. You are good at problem solving. Mathematical intelligence, ma problem solving, experimenting, questioning and wondering about natural events, doing mathematics, calculations, working with geometric shapes. You can become a scientist, engineer, computer programmer, researcher, accountant and mathematician. Okay? See, page 75. Being good at your studies is one kind of intelligence, but there are many others too. Read the descriptions to find out which of the following types of intelligence best describes you. What you out of this, what are you? Tamne su game chhe, okay? Remember that there will probably be more than one type of intelligence which fits you. You like to control your body, the bodily intelligence, okay? Movements and handle objects skillfully. You have a good sense of balance and catch or hit a ball well. A cricket rumble. And like to dance. You like to move around while learning. And learning, you can do not sit and learn. Farta farta learn kare. You are good at dancing, physical coordination, sports, crafts, acting. Mining, mining એટલે બીજાની કોપી કરવાની. Using your hands to create or build. You express emotions through your body. Body the emotion. આંખથી કે ભાઈ lips you will show, ગુસ્સો આવે તો મોઢું બગાડે. These are all expressions, okay? You can become a dancer, athlete, physical education teacher, એટલે PT teacher. Actor, firefighter or craftsperson. Then musical intelligence. You like to play and enjoy music. You enjoy music. You think about sounds, rhythms and patterns. You immediately respond to music, either appreciating or criticizing what you hear. Na to tumhe vakhan karo, either you will say there are this mistake or this is there, this, that is there, virodh bhi kari shako. You are good at singing, whistling, very good whistle you can blow, playing musical instruments, recognizing tunes, composing music, remembering melodies, understanding the structure and rhythm of music. You can become a musician, disc jockey, singer or composer. Now, interpersonal intelligence. Interpersonal what? You like to understand others. Bijane samjhi shako. You try to see things from other people's point of view in order to understand how they think or feel. You are a good organizer and manage to get other people to cooperate and work as a team. You are good at seeing things from others' view, listening, understanding other people's moods, which are the moods bhi tumhe samajh pade, and feelings, solving problems, cooperating with groups, noticing people's moods, communicating, building trust. You can become a counselor, salesperson, politician, business person or teacher. Okay children, page 75 completed. So you all copy down the notes in your PDF. Papers I will check now, so I will come to know what you have written. PDF lakso, then only you can write question papers in exam. Okay? Chalo, bye.